most people gave Cotto a couple of rounds, the first and the fifth. I'm not sure what Rafael was stopping them for a second there.
Here we see the, I guess the referee called infraction rule when he clapped his head between both heads, something I've never saw did before.